name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Good morning, my dearly beloved in Christ. Today we celebrate the feast of Saint Michael, Saint Gabriel, and Saint Raphael. They are all archangels. Angels who are there for us. Angels who are serving God, like we saw them in the first reading of today, the book of Daniel. They are always in the presence of the Lord. These same angels will be the ones that will admit us even on the last day into heaven. So we must always pray and invoke them, asking for their guidance, especially these three archangels. Angel Michael, the protector, he fights and defends us in our battles. Angel Gabriel is the messenger that brings good news, the news from Christ and from God himself. And of course, Angel Raphael, the healer for all our sicknesses. We pray that they will always be with us in all that we do today. May God bless you even as you go out. In the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.